I ran a 4-inch and a 5-inch cutter through the sewer line to remove as much debris as I could. Right now we're back at MSD's main. Go and record as I come back. You can see just a little bit of stuff that's left behind in the lower left-hand corner. The only way to get this line any cleaner at this point would be to run a jetter in the system. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.